It is also gratifying, ladies and gentlemen, to note that the African Union continues to place women empowerment programming at the center of its agenda. The formation of this continental program through the African Union Inter-Africa Bureau for Animal Resource Resolution of July 2018 in Cairo, Egypt, attests to this fact. Let me also state that my government is committed to the ideals of the African Union through the implementation of the 7th National Development Plan 2017-2021 and the Economic Recovery Plan 2020-2023, which are pathways to equitable socio-economic development. Therefore, the National Livestock Development Policy is one way of implementing the expected outcomes in the strategic documents I have referred to.